He sings like Big Daddy on tour with a family of two kids or more. But only he dwells in surveillance hotels.
Invisible man, visible man, visible man.